Now, the night sky that one observes depends on geographical latitude of the observer. What is the latitude of an observer? Essentially, how far it is above the Earth's equator. Okay? The latitude of observer located at the equator is zero, and the latitude of the observer located at the North Pole is 90 degrees north. So here I'm going to draw the Earth. Here is the equator. Here is the north, south, right? The Earth's rotational axis passes through north, south. This is the equatorial plane. This plane that bisects the Earth along the equator is called equatorial plane. And then if I have an observer, say, at mid-latitudes here, I draw the line between him and the center of the Earth, and then I draw a meridian, which is part of the big circle passing through the observer, and it cuts the equatorial line at this point here. I connect that point with the center of the Earth, and this angle here is what we call latitude angle. Okay, so above the equatorial plane, we have northern hemisphere, and the other half is southern hemisphere. And for St. Catharines, the latitude is, so I said the latitude of a point on the equator is 0 degrees, right? Because this angle is zero if the observer is sitting right on the equator. The latitude of observer at the North Pole is 90 degrees, right angle, north, because he's located in the northern hemisphere. And for St. Catharines, which is sort of halfway between equator and the North Pole, is 43.167 degrees.